in at Jantar Mantar. We will have an interview of them, that how they are enjoying our heritage. So please see our chat. What's your name?
Aaron.
Okay. From where you are from?
US, Florida. US.
Okay. Where from US?
Florida. So we're in Tampa, Florida. Tampa's the city.
What you do in US? Student or any job?
We work in business.
So. What type of business you do?
Finance.
Finance. Great. So you are enjoying our heritage. You are here for as a tourist. How are you feeling as a tourist here?
It's my first time here, but I enjoy just seeing the difference in terms of the technology that's been made here, kind of the history. I've always been a history fan, so learning different histories, seeing how cultures have progressed over time has always been interesting.
What do you get to know about our history from this place?
So far we've seen a lot of the palace life, kind of the royal family, the structure of how these cities were governed, how it's changed through history.
About our royal families.
Very much.
And which places did you explore in Jaipur?
So we got to Jaipur yesterday. I can't remember the names of each place we've been to, but we've not left City Palace. Amritpur? Amritpur.
Video journalist.
Great. And what you want to say about video journalist here? Did you came to know about any other journalist than us?
I have not. You're the first I've met.
Okay.
But it's been a great experience so far, and I feel excited to keep learning more.
Any brief note about this place? You want to say something?
Yeah, I love how advanced things were even hundreds of years ago. You know, we forget our history all too often, so it's always enlightening to revisit our past.
As we compare the heritage of Florida and Jaipur, what are the differences you find here?
Between where?
Between your place and this place. Heritage differences.
Ours is much younger.
So
I think one of the biggest changes for me to see is how far back the timeline goes here. Because
it's
just so new back home that we're not used to seeing things. We're only used to seeing things 200 years old, not, you know, hundreds, about 800, 1,000 years old.
Before coming to Jaipur, have you ever explored any historical place before?
Basic, you know, a day in Paris or Germany, but that's it. So.
What knowledge did you got from here?
It's like drinking water out of a fire hose. There's so much content to absorb, I'm still digesting it all.
So the conclusion is that you love this place?
Yes.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for that. So as you saw, our foreign tourists enjoying our heritage, and they said that they are enjoying it, they are feeling very happy. So we will accede to our next place.